My name is Austin. My wife and I have 3 kids together. Paul is our oldest. He's 12. He runs cross country. Faith is 9, and she loves art and music. Sarah is 3. She takes after big sister. She loves art. When we first moved to Spokane, the first house that we lived in was costing us $600 a month. A few years later after that, the house we were living in cost us $1,150 a month, but I had a great job at the time, and we could afford it. I was working for Apple in tech support. I worked at home. It was a great job, and I was let go unexpectedly, and we found ourselves living somewhere we couldn't afford anymore. When we needed help covering rent, we called a few churches who put us on the path to finding a food bank to get a little bit of help that way, so that we maybe wouldn't have to spend as much on rent. There have been a couple of times where we had our kids stay home from school because we didn't have school-appropriate food to pack them. Why can't I pull it together and just be able to buy groceries like a normal person? Eventually, we called the food bank in Medical Lake, and they said that they'd be happy to help us. We got fresh vegetables and lots of bread, a lot of meat that we can freeze as well. I think that helped me feel a little bit better about it, that we weren't just getting, you know, government handout type foods. We were getting real food that is, you know, nutritious, and we can cook up some new meals with it. I think the stigma was that everybody that goes to the food bank is just looking for a handout. A large part of it for us is we feel like we've done so many things right, but we're still stuck in a situation where we can't quite afford rent, or food stamps aren't getting us all the way through the month. I guess our hopes for and dreams for our kids are that they don't struggle financially like we have. It's added a lot of stress to our lives, and I'm very grateful for the people that give to Second Harvest and the volunteers. When people give to Second Harvest, it really is making an impact in people's lives, in my life, in her life, yeah.
Thank you.